Hi everybody, this is Janice of Love and Being Style, and I am doing a really quick haul. Well, it's a pretty large haul, but I'm going to try and do this really quick. I've gotten things from Walgreens, Target, and my local beauty supply. I'll start with Target because I think that has one of the least things in it. So when I went to Target, I had a dollar off coupon and these were on sale. I got the Kiss Everlasting French Nails. And I got a total of two of those. I believe they were $4.49, so with my dollar off coupon each was $3.49. I also had a dollar off of the Broadway nails. And again, they are in the French manicure. So I got two of those, and they were $4.49 with a dollar off. They were $3.49. I also got some e.l.f. Studio Line brushes, and I took these out earlier, and you can really tell the difference between the Studio Line brushes and the regular line brushes. I was actually pretty shocked by that. Here's the C brush. That's shaped like a C. Here is the contour brush. They just feel really a lot more sturdy than the other brushes. And here is an angled contour brush, which is a little bit thicker, and then it has that angle. So those are the Studio Line brushes, which are $3 a piece. Some of the other e.l.f. items that I got, here is e.l.f. the e.l.f. Glossy Gloss. This one's in Dragon Fruit. And they are about the size of, they're smaller than I thought they would be. They're about the size of the, Revlon. Here's the Revlon. So in comparison, they're about the same size as the Super Lustrous by Revlon. So here's Dragon Fruit. And here's a swatch. Another one. That one was $3. Let's see. This one's in Berry Blush. And I'll do a swatch real quick. It's more of a nude. And this one's in Crystal Cranberry. And this one's a glitter gloss. And this one is also a glitter gloss. This one's in Glam Guava. I'll open it. I got these from the dollar bin. I have a obsession with like tools and stuff, and this is a little pedicure kit, and this was in the dollar bin. So this one is the kind of a pinkish orange. Here's a pink and a yellow. They come with the foot file, the toe separators, the orange stick and a file, and a little scrub brush. And here's a green one. I also picked up some Sinful colors that I did not have. Here is a purple one. It kind of looks blue on screen. I don't know why. But this one's in Let's Talk. And Let's Talk is right there. I don't know why it's looking blue, but it is purple. Okay, and the next one is this color right here, and it's in aquamarine. And aquamarine is on my thumb. And then the last sinful colors that I got from Target was this color, and it's in pullover, and it's on my middle finger right there. It's kind of an orangey yellow. Okay, I also got, I had a $3, I think it was a $3 or $2 off coupon for this Dream Liquid Mousse, and I got it in light. So I got two of those, had two coupons, $2 off. And they were also on sale, so it was even cheaper. Again, I went, when I was in the dollar bin, they had these little things for a dollar. They're just lip glosses. And this one is in, can't remember which one this is in. Vanilla Fig, and I'll swatch this one. Has the doe foot applicator, just a little shimmer. This can either come in this square, well, this rectangular lip gloss, or it comes with this, which has a little mirror, but they're both the same color. They're both in Vanilla Fig. And they're both a dollar. Then there's this one, which is Rose, Pomegranate Rose. I really don't like the scent of rose, and wasn't even thinking about it, but I'll go ahead and swatch it. It's right there. And again, you can either get it in this form with the tube, or you can get in this form, the same color, but it has a little mirror added to it. So that's all that I got in the dollar area. Here is, I had a dollar off, Revlon. I had two coupons, so I got, these two Revlon colors, and they're both in Soft Nude, which I guess was a big color last year, last summer. And then the last thing that I got from Target was, I always go to the clearance section, and I got some bracelets. These were on clearance for $11.98 or $11.89 or something. And this one has a bunch of owls and stuff on it with branches. And then this one, again, was $11.98 or 89 cents. But it has a lot of detailing with flowers and some dragonflies on there. I also got some rings that were on clearance for $3.98 or $3.89. But I have this one with the little bug. I have this one, I have this little knot thing, and then this with the little owl. Okay, and that's all that I got from Target. The next thing I'll show you is what I got from my local beauty supply place. I got some of these duck bill clamps for school. So I got two of those. They were $2.99 each, so there's one, and then here's the other one. I got a whole bunch of hair accessories, and they were $1.49. So there's this red one with the gold glitter around it. I got a white one with gold glitter, a gray one with silver glitter, a brown one with like a copper glitter, a blue one with blue glitter, a black one with gold glitter. And then this white one that is like a velour material. There's this green one with green glitter. Well, yeah, it's green glitter. I thought it was gold. It's green glitter. And my last hair accessory that I got from there was this gold one with gold glitter. I also got these lipstick holders. This one right here. They were 99 cents, and this is kind of a faux Burberry kind of design. It was 99 cents. I'm not sure if I told you, but the hair accessories were $1.49. This one's another one. It was for 99 cents, and it's just plain black. And then my beauty supply house also sells NYX. So I got a bunch of the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencils, and they were being sold for $1.49. And I got these. So this one right here is in orange. Right here is in horseradish. Pacific. Gold. Lavender. Cherry. Yogurt, baby blue, strawberry milk, hot pink, lime, and oyster. And those were all $1.49 each. And the last place that I went to, I went to Walgreens, which is right here, and I had a bunch of coupons. I had a dollar off any Sally Hansen tool. I had two of them, and Sally Hansen had a buy one, get one half off sale, so I used both coupons. So it was buy one, get one half off, plus I got another $2 off, and these were regular price $7.49. So one was $7.49, the other one was like $3.50, and I had $4 off, so one of them was basically free with maybe a dollar off of the other one. So I got two of the eyelash curlers, and these eyelash curlers are actually really good. I like them. I got a lot of hair accessories also from Walgreens. They sold theirs for $1.50 as well. So I'll go through that because it's taking up most of my bag. But I got this one. It's like a rust color. Here's a black one with a little bling in the middle. A forest green color. Little diamond in the middle. This is another forest green color. Here's a teal one with a little rhinestone in the middle. A black one with a rhinestone in the middle. And this black one is different than the other black one. This one has the little added detail in the middle, and then the leaves are different, or the petals are different than the other one. Then I have the baby blue one with the little feather detailing on there. I have a kind of a lime green one with a black tooling and stuff. I have a teal one with a black tooling. Here's a lavender, a darker purple. Here's a gray one with a little feather detailing on the side with the rhinestones in the middle. Here's a fuchsia one with the black tooling. Here's a green one with a little feather detailing, and then the rhinestones in the middle. Here is a white one. Here is a gray one. Now I did get these. These are Sally Hansen and they are a dollar. Got three of them for a dollar. And I got them in the gold, the silver, and the black. It was just a three piece for a dollar. I also got this one, which was $1.50 also, and it's just a headband with a side detailing that looks like that. It's just on one side. Okay, and then the rest is pretty much makeup. I got some more Sinful colors that I did not have. Here's one in fig, and that's on my thumb. I have this one, which is in unicorn, and that is on my ring finger right here. And it's a sloppy job, I know, but I was trying to get this done really quick. I also have this, which is Why Not, and that's on my middle finger right here. That's in Why Not. And then I have this one right here, which is a very deep, deep green. It kind of comes up black on here, but it's a deep green, and this is in Last Chance. And that's all for my Sinful colors. I also had two coupons for CoverGirl, CoverGirl was on sale, buy one, get one half off. So this one was like $12.99, and this one was $12.99. It was buy one, get one half off. Plus I had a $5 coupon and a dollar coupon, so $6. So they were basically, I got one almost free. So this one is the serum primer, the Simply Ageless serum primer, and this one is in is a blush, which is in Blushing Peach, and it looks like you have your blush, which looks like that, and on the bottom you have your sponge. So that's what that looks like. I also have another. I found another one. It was the hot pink one. So $1.49 again. Or $1.50, I'm sorry. I had a bunch of coupons for Rimmel. And I had actually snatched them from Kmart the last time I was there. And it was on the display. But I decided not to use the coupons right then. But I had like 16 coupons or maybe even more than that. But this week, Rimmel was 50% off. So on top of the 50% off, I used a dollar off coupon, those 16 of them. So a lot of this I got for like 99 cents, maybe a little over a dollar. So I got these eyeshadows. Which these I think were a little over a dollar, but I have this one, this quad, which is in Smoky. I have this quad, which is in Sweet Smolder. This one is in Smoky Brun. This one, this is a trio, and it is in Tempting. This is also a trio in Fever. Here's a trio in Maritime. Here is a trio in Orion. Sorry. Thrill Seeker. And this one is in State of Grace. I also, here's another one that's in Smoky Blue. I also got some Rimmel lipsticks. Here is a Rimmel lipstick. Again, these were either in the dollar range or the 99 cent range because of my half off plus my coupons. This one is in Paradise, and the color looks like that. This one is in Airy Fairy, which is a pretty popular color. It looks like that. This one is in Fancy, number 360 Fancy, and it looks like that. This one is in Pink Chic, or Pink Chic, whichever, however you want to pronounce it. It's a Barbie pink, and it looks like that. And then this one is in Summer Angel, and it looks like that. I also got these eyeliners. The eyeliners were actually more expensive, probably in the $2 or $3 range. I would say about $2. This one is in Tiramisu. And I'll do a swatch right there. Looks like that. So that's Tiramisu. The next one is in Indian Pink. And I'll put it on top of Tiramisu. That's Indian Pink. The next one is in East End Snob. And I'll put it on top of Indian Pink. And then there is Red Diva, which I'll put on top of East End Snob. And those are the lip liners. Okay, the next thing that I picked up from Walgreens were the Wet n Wild lipsticks. They were on sale for 69 cents. So I got 4 of the same color, because I know I like this color, but the color is Breeze, and the color is written on the not actually on the lipstick itself. It does have the little number, but it's on the part where you throw away the wrapper. So I'm not going to open these, but I'll show you real quick a one that I had open already. This is Breeze, and it looks like that. The last thing that I have from Walgreens is some nail polishes from Rimmel. So I have them swatched right here. The very first thing is this Rimmel French White Tip Pro, and it has this very, very thin brush on it, so you can make the French manicure line. So that one, I did the French manicure right on these two nails right here. And then the first color right here is a pale pink, and it's in French Rose. And this one's a little bit more pinker than the next one. And the next one is called French Lingerie. Okay, so this one's a little bit more pinker than that one. They're still both fairly close, though. The next color is Hot Cocoa, and it's right here. That's Hot Cocoa. This is Gold Silk, and it is right here. Have English Rose, and it is right here. English Rose. This is Violet Metal, and it's right here. That's Violet Metal. I also picked up Stiletto Red, and it's the classic red color. It's right there. And this one is Burgundy Flirt, and it's a deep red right there. It's a burgundy color. And then there is Purple Rain, which is a very, very deep plum color. Not quite black, but a very deep plum. It's right there. And then you have your black color, which is in Black Satin. And it is that one right there.